Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can fix your iPhone 7 water damage and what you can do about it. Now, you might have dropped your phone in the pool, in your sink, or in the toilet, and once it's been in contact with water, now by default, it should be okay. The phone is designed to be water resistant, now water resistant and not waterproof. So what that means is that if you quickly dip your phone in the water, you can take it out quickly, but theoretically it shouldn't damage your phone, but over times your phone could have water leaking into the inside because the seal is worn out, it's no longer working, and water sometimes can find its way into your screen or the speaker or the charging port. So the first thing that you want to do is immediately switch off the device. So press on the power button and switch it off, because any water get in contact with your phone while it is switched on, it can cause a short circuit on your device, and within the on the inside there are a lot of tiny components. If the water gets inside, it can definitely damage the electronics inside, so you want to turn it off. The next thing you want to do is take out the case. If you have a case on, take it out, and you can see water is surrounding the phone at the back here and down on the side. Now you want to find a soft rag, any rag that can absorb water well. So this one here I've got is used for washing car, so I'm just gonna wipe it off. So this one here is designed to absorb water very well, so you can see, just wipe it off the phone, go around the side, the back. So the first thing is you want to absorb as much water out of the phone as possible. So around the bottom here, the side, the top, near the speaker, the bottom here, the speaker down here as well, and the microphone, the side button, and the back camera. So try to absorb as much water as possible away from the phone. So on the outside it is now completely dry, but on the inside it's still there's still moisture or wetness from the water got seep inside. Now the next thing that we want to do is to remove the SIM tray and then observe if there is any water on the inside. If there is, again we want to wipe it as much as possible to observe any water, and then have this SIM tray port right here. So with this slot with an open here, you want to face against the direction of the wind so that the wind can quickly dry on the inside of the phone. So we have a little bit of ventilation right here, allowing cool air to go in and dry off your phone. So you can leave your phone on the window or outside, even better outside on a warm day to dry off your phone. Now it will take around 24 hours to 48 hours to dry off your phone. During this time, do not, and I say do not, turn on your phone, because you can cause your phone to die or short circuit if you switch it on. So just have it off and leave it on the outside for it to cool down and dry out. So the cool wind will automatically dry out on the inside if you give it enough time. Now do not try to use a hair blower or anything like that, because when you blow it, it will force the water to go deeper on the inside of the phone. So that's not, it's not a very good idea. You don't want to push the water any further inside. So just leave it and it will dry out by itself. Now you can also put your phone in a rice bag, and yes, it can help because the rice will absorb the water quickly. The only one thing is, do not have this SIM tray open while you put in the rice bag, as rice can go inside and that will block your SIM tray and cause you to not be able to use your phone later on. So make sure that you put the SIM tray back in if you want to put your phone in a rice bag. So you can do that as well, because once you put in the rice bag, the rice will also help to absorb any moisture or water on the inside of your phone out quicker. So the rice bag does help, definitely helps to get the water out, depending on how much water you got inside your phone. If you got a lot of water, then it might not help so much, but if you got a little bit of moisture or just a tiny bit of water, the rice can help to quickly and absorb water away from your phone. So here we can put the phone in the rice bag, just like so. Just put it inside under the rice and just wait for 24 hours, or you can leave it on your windows and wait for 24 hours, and after that you can try to switch on the phone. And that's it. Now I hope you can get your phone back to working again. I would be very sad if it's not. Now leave a comment in the comment section, and please let me know how you go. And good luck with your phone. If it's got water damage, I hope you can get it working again. And if you switch it on, the phone switch on, it is a good sign. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.